Hello dear children, hope you are healthy and staying safe at home. Today we will learn about a chapter, a unique painting. So a unique painting is based on Akbar and Birbal. Akbar was a king and Birbal was his advisor and army commander. So once Akbar called Birbal and told him that make a painting using your imagination in it. Birbal got confused and he replied, but Huzur, I am a minister, how can I possibly paint? After listening this, Akbar got angry on Birbal and said, if I don't get a good painting in a week, you shall be sent away from this country. Some of the courtiers felt happy on hearing this because they were very jealous of Birbal. But Birbal was very clever, he had an idea. The next day Birbal came to the court with the painting covered with frame. Akbar was happy to see Birbal. Akbar called him near and took the frame. When he opened the frame, the smile on his face changed to anger. The courtiers rushed to see the painting, but the painting was not there. It was showed just green grass and sky. What is this? Shouted Akbar. Birbal replied, Huzur, it is a cow eating grass. Where is the cow? Asked Akbar. Birbal replied, Huzur, I used my imagination. The cow ate the grass and went out. Whatever remains is grass. Akbar understood that he could not make someone a painter. Akbar laughed and gave a bag full of coal to Birbal. And again the courtiers were unhappy.